go out looking for water. They spend long hours. School children are involved in this ordeal. GBC News visited the community and caught up with some of them on their return from the water searching expedition. The change in climatic conditions, known as climate change, is a contributory factor. Construction of the Asante Mampong Highway is the most serious factor because Interbatin, the contractor, constructed a drainage system from the road directly into two of the water sources, Ninting and Abrewanko. As a result, the two water bodies are now polluted by wastewater in the drains. Now the residents, particularly women and children, have to wake up in the night and go searching for water from Amisilai, one of the water sources very far away. They spent hours scooping water from the rocky surface. Sister Mpua and Grace spoke to GBC News about the situation. Brother Kwabena Duku spoke about what the community has been doing about the situation. Ninting has a lot of preschools, primary and junior high schools. An opinion leader in the community, Nana Edu Asari, is concerned about how the water problem is affecting the quality of teaching and learning in the area, as well as the health of the people.
We have waterborne diseases here, and a lot of the school pupils are almost every day being sent to hospital because of the waterborne disease. And the major problem we face, these school pupils come here around 4 a.m., 3 a.m., and then stay here till they get water back to their various rooms to go and back to school. Resulting in lateness to school. Very, very big problem. Because there's no other source.
He said, because of the rocky nature of the land, reaching the water table with a borehole would be difficult.
The water table is very, very deep, so that they can give us this type of borehole that we may need. And we have also made several appeals to the assembly. And what they can do to help us is to probably extend the pipe borne water from Mampong to Ninting.
He said efforts to get the Mampong Municipal Assembly to help address the problem did not receive the needed attention. Meanwhile, information from the Municipal Assembly indicates that it would cost 560,000 Ghana cedis to connect pipe borne water from the Mampong Water Treatment Dam to Ninting and its environs. Nana Edu Asari appealed to NGOs, companies and philanthropies to come to the aid of the town.
It's News Are Live on GTV.